On the River Traun in Central Europe, where the waters come tumbling down from the mountains, a great wooden boat makes a regular passenger journey. It's really something between a gondola and a canoe, and is steered with wonderful skill. It has to be too, for these midgets alongside wouldn't stand much chance in an encounter. Further down, the swift river becomes a torrent and the ride becomes a thrill. It's a bigger and better than any water chute we've ever been on. The last and best. Now hold tight.